Good morning, Bobcats. I'm Samantha Smith, and this is the WBRE News. Today is Wednesday, April 1st, 2020. Our purpose statement is, we're learning for life every day. Weather forecast, our high is 66 degrees and our low is 44 degrees. And here's the Lorenz boys with our Pledge of Allegiance.
Pledge of Allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Nyan and Neha Minaj with our joke of the day.
Hey Neha, here's a joke.
What?
Knock knock.
Who's there?
Fruit punch.
Fruit punch who?
Fruit punch you!
Oh god, no.
And now for the student writing with Ms. Clara.
Good morning, Blue Ridge. Today is April the 1st, April Fool's Day. We're going to start by sharing a writing prompt from your favorite thing from Learn From Home. This was submitted by Zoe Chapman in Ms. Henry and Ms. Wigington's class. Zoe's favorite thing about learning from home is, I have enjoyed not getting distracted a lot and getting to work in my PJs. I have to agree with Zoe, working from home in PJs is lots of fun. Today's writing prompt is, if you were at school on today, April Fool's, what April Fool's joke would you play on your teacher? Make sure you submit your prompt. You might be on the morning show. Have a fabulous day filled with tricks.
And here's Jackson and Tyler with our STEM project.
We will now make static electricity. First, you rip styrofoam off heads. Then pull up E A
levitation.
And here's Imran McClellan with our quote of the day.
If you're always trying to be normal, you'll never know how amazing you can be. This quote is by Maya Angelou.
And now for brain teasers with Miss Henry.
Blue Ridge, how far did that dog run into the woods? Halfway, of course, because after it reaches the halfway point, it's no longer running into the woods, it's running out of the woods. Today's brain teaser goes like this. A man went outside for a walk. He got caught in a terrible rainstorm. He didn't have a hat. He didn't have an umbrella. His clothes got soaked. But strangely, not a hair on his head got wet. How is this possible? Find out tomorrow.
And here's Jasmine Coda with our fact of the day.
Did you know that the whole world's population could fit in Los Angeles? I know, it's crazy. Now you're probably wondering how. So the world's population is actually over 7.5 billion people. But if they all sit shoulder to shoulder, they could actually all fit within the 500 square miles of Los Angeles.
And here's Johnny Grace Hong with our book hook.
Hi, I'm Johnny Grace, and I'm here to talk to you about the book hook. The book hook that I'm going to talk to you about is Another Quest for Celeste. It's a very good book that I decided to read because I read the first book, A Nest for Celeste, at Battle of the Books in my fourth grade year. My mother got me this book at the book fair. Well, you can get it at any book fair or order it off of the Scholastic website, but it's a very good book about a mouse and she finds Abe Lincoln.
And now for Miss Solomon's 10 Second Dance Party featuring Miss Murphy and Tater Tot. We'd love to see you on the news. Don't forget to submit your video.
Bye for now, Bobcats. See you tomorrow.